What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse, welcome back, and you're watching some footage from my boy T. Martin. He was kind enough to let me use this, and it's mainly focused on the score streaks, which we have gone over in the past. So that's not really what we're not going over them, but you are going to be able to see them in their descriptions. But the big question that is burning, or it's on my mind, and a lot of other people on Twitter, is what is the final score streak going to be in Black Ops 3? Now, as you can see on the screen, there is one that is locked at the bottom. There's also two squares over to the right, which have nothing either, which could lead to maybe the possibility of score streak DLC, which we've never seen in Call of Duty. That would be interesting if they introduce score streaks once the season started going for Black Ops 3, but that's not what I want to talk about. I want to talk about the secret one. Now, there, as you can see, we're showing you the new ones, the Hellstorm, the Hater, the new VSAT, which is hilarious. Von der Haar put his mark on it by naming it the Hater, and it's a VSAT, but it can be shot down, so keep that in mind. But I'm excited because the Hellstorm Lightning Strike Wraith is in effect for me. I was a huge Hellstorm Lightning Strike Stealth Chopper guy in Black Ops 2, so that's going to be a lot of fun. Or I can go up one to the Hater and do Hellstorm Lightning Strike Hater and then rotate through, or if I want to use the Hater is a stepping stone for the big ones like the GI unit and the mothership. But the question is out there, what is that bottom score streak? Now, there's a couple options for this thing. First one is that it's the highest score streak in the game, and that makes sense. We haven't seen it yet. It's at the very bottom, and it could be the highest one in the game. Some people think it could be a swarm type score streak like Black Ops 2 with the Hunter Killer drones, but in place it would be the Dart. The Dart in this game is like the Hunter Killer drone, but it doesn't seek them out automatically. I think you fly it around. I'm not for sure if there's an option on it or not, but the footage we've seen is of it, you actually flying it through buildings and hitting a target. Another option is it could be canine units, but that's probably not going to happen either because people are saying that the RAPs, the RAPS, is our canine units. Basically, they're robotic balls of death that hunt people down, kind of like a canine unit would on their own. The other option is that it's nothing to do with the highest score streak, and once it's unlocked, it will rotate into position where it would be point-wise, and it's the sentry gun, because if you look on here, there's no sentry gun. I can't think of a Call of Duty way back, maybe Modern Warfare 2, I'm not for sure if there was one or not, but the sentry gun has been in most of the Call of Duties for the last 4 or 5 years, I know, and it's not on the list here. So the question is, what is this secret score streak? What is this final score streak? I want to know. You guys give me your opinion. Let me know in the comment section and on Twitter, and let's see if we can come up with a good guess. I don't think we're going to get this bad boy until launch. I really don't. I don't think you're going to see it in beta, obviously, and I don't think we're going to see it in any builds after that. I think they're going to save this one till the game actually launches. So you guys, let me know. Drop a like on the video on the screen now. I revisit Black Ops and get some chopper gunner action for you guys. So enjoy that, and I'll see you later.